right, everybody, Zachman 18 here. Welcome back to the WTZM TV Channel 18 Superstation. Welcome to the next episode of Game & Watch 2013. Today is Wednesday, February 13th, 2013, 7:10 p.m., and today we're going to be playing a new game that I just got. This game actually came out a couple days ago. It actually came out 3 days ago, I believe. Yeah, 3 days ago. And I finally was able to buy it today for $30. This is actually my first ever software retail software download that I've actually ever downloaded that's actually in the store. So yeah, I got it for $29.99. It goes for the same price in the stores. Today we are playing Brain Age Concentration Training. That's right, I just got the full game today, and I am super excited to play it, and I'm glad that I finally have now all three of the Brain Age games. Alright, so now it's preparing.
Brain Age Concentration Training.
Oh man, and there is Mr. Dr. Ryota Kawashima. He is back again. So on the bottom here, we got a quit, a start. The start button and the demo version, so it kind of leads you a link to the demo version. I've obviously deleted the demo version now that I have this game. I wonder why it says copyright 2012, because this game was released in 2013. Anyways, let's begin this new Brain Age game. Here we go.
Smartphones, tablets, laptops, a world of information at your fingertips. How convenient.
Indeed.
Or so you might think.
Uh-oh. Plot twist.
Is there a downside? I think so. These modern devices always connected. They may be eroding our ability to concentrate. Does this sound familiar?
A little bit.
Try to focus on study or work. Yet you feel compelled to check
your email. A little bit. I always like to check my YouTube inbox every so often.
Or you're in a situation where you can't use your phone. And you find yourself getting restless and fidgety. There's a name for this.
Is there, Doctor? Uh-oh.
It's called information addiction.
Ooh.
The consequences of information addiction are very scary indeed. Being constantly distracted by new information means that we can't focus on the task at hand. Ah, I almost forgot. I'm Dr. Ryota Kawashima.
Hey. Oh, this is kind of cool. So at the bottom, they give you a choice: nice to meet you or long time no see. So I'm a long Brain Age lover, so I've got to say long time no see.
Long time no see. I'm still busy conducting research into brain function.
Oh, yeah.
I'm here to help you train your brain.
Oh, yeah. As always.
I worry that our information-driven society is affecting our ability to concentrate. Of course, information isn't solely to blame. The world is full of distractions, and they're only growing in number.
They got like a guy in is that a Segway or is that some kind of jackhammer? I think it is. I'm not too sure. Is that a jackhammer? I don't even know. A pink phone and a tree.
Try to help the problem of poor concentration. I've developed some devilishly tricky new training exercises.
Oh yes, we've definitely heard about these in the demo.
In fact, I call them
BAM!
Devilish training.
And we'll definitely be doing a lot of that.
So what are we waiting for?
Alright, saving it up. Oh! Wow! Like this menu. Just a second, guys. I'm gonna shut my door here really quickly. Okay. All right, so let's check out our menu here before we go into any of the modes yet. So we got the new training, Devilish Training. We got Supplemental Training. We got the Classic Brain Training. Relaxation Mode, Archives, and Settings. And I saw some stuff on the left. We got a Concentration Challenge. And back to the title screen. All right. So let's go into Settings here real quickly.
Settings.
Okay, so we got Street Pass. Oh, you can unlock new settings too. Change face. All right, so I guess we'll go right into Devilish Training.
Let's start Devilish Training. Devilish Training. Sounds pretty tough, huh?
It gives you options down here. Sounds tough or not really? Not really.
Oh, really? Well, I assure you, it is tough. In fact, I have to become a bit devilish myself.
Uh-oh. We've definitely seen this. Oh, God. Oh.
To make it devilishly tricky.
Look at you, Doctor.
Are you ready?
They made the buttons on the bottom. They made the yes button big and the no button small. Yeah, I'm ready.
That's the spirit. All right. Let's get started with a great example of devilish training.
So is this going to be devilish calculations? Yep.
Devilish calculations.
All right.
These aren't your ordinary calculation problems, though. You'll see each problem displayed one after the other. And you have to write the answer to each one. But. The task is not to write the answer to the problem currently being displayed. Instead, you're to write the answer to a problem that was displayed earlier. For one back, you write the answer that was displayed right before the current problem. Let me show you how it's done.
Okay. Well, we've already played this in the demo, so we might as well skip the doctor's demo. Got it.
All right, it's your turn now.
All right, here we go.
Let's practice one back.
Here we go. Practice.
Let's practice one back. Remember this answer.
So that's 9. The one back is pretty easy. I always suck at doing two back. Wait. Wait.
Don't know the answer? Then tap pass to quickly move on.
What the heck is the answer? I did that. What the? All right.
Seems it was a bit tough for you.
Oh, shut up.
Why don't you try practicing again?
Fine. We'll try one more time.
Let's practice one back. Remember this answer.
Got it.
Write the answer to the previous problem.
There we go.
That was perfect.
Thank you.
Now, let's try it for real.
All right, here we go.
The actual training lasts for 5 minutes.
Okay. Let's begin our training. Okay.
First, let's try one back.
One back.
Devilish calculations.
All right. Gotta be very
Start.
Quiet. Here we go.
Okay. That's the stuff. Keep it up. Last one. Perfect.
All right, we did it.
got 100%
right.
How was your first round of devilish calculations?
It's very good.
There's still a long way to go yet.
Yep.
The benefits of devilish training can best be seen if you do the full 5-minute
sessions. So I guess we have to try two back now, I should say.
So you should always try to see it through to the 5-minute mark. So
we got a timer up here to see how long our training is going for.
In devilish training, the level, or difficulty, is constantly adapting to match your ability. In devilish calculations, the level changes according to your score. If you get 85% or more, you'll go up a level. If you get around 75%, you'll stay at the same level. If you get 65% or less, you'll move down a level. In this way, your level changes as you continue to train in 5-minute sessions. I hope you'll give it your best. All right then, let's continue with devilish calculations. Your score this time was
100%.
100%. I think it might have been too easy for you.
Yeah.
Let's make it more difficult.
Oh boy.
You scored 85% or more, which means you go up a level.
Oh, what? Fast one back. All right.
Devilish calculations.
So I guess it's going to be going faster, I guess so.
Start.
All right.
Great. Nice. That's it.
Oh, shoot.
Just one more. You didn't make a single mistake.
Wow. Pretty good.
You got 100% correct.
Sweet.
You're good at fast one back.
Thank you.
So, now it's time to try two back.
Uh-oh.
You scored 85% or more, which means you go up a level.
Slow two back. Ooh.
In two back, you need to recall what was asked two questions ago and write the answer. Let me show you how it's done.
All right, so we've already seen two back. So, we can do this.
Now it's your turn.
So basically, we got to write down the answer that
first,
was...
First, try practicing two back.
We got to try to do the answer that was shown...
Let's practice
was shown
back.
Two problems ago. Okay.
Remember this answer.
Eight. 8-1-8-1-8-1.
Write the answer from
eight,
two problems
one,
back.
8-1-9-1-9-9-4. Pretty easy. On the practice, that is.
How did you find two back?
It was all right.
Okay, then. Back to training.
All right. All right, so we're going to take a break right here. We'll start slow two back on our first look at Brain Age Concentration Training here on Game & Watch 2013. Stay tuned, guys.